Hey y'all, it's your girl Bianca Egypt and I'm back again with another video. Today we're going to get into it. If you are new to my channel, please like, comment, and subscribe. That's only three things you got to do. Like, comment, and subscribe. And if you are a part of the family and the team, you already know what to do. Make sure you got that notification bell button on so you can get all my videos that I drop. But y'all, I am so excited. I have some great news to share with y'all. Like, for real. I'm super duper duper excited. Your girl is going on vacation. Ah, I'm so excited. Like, y'all don't know. I want to scream like bad. Like, y'all have no idea. I have never been on vacation as an adult. Like, I've never really been anywhere. Philly, Delaware, that don't count for a day. But your girl is going to Ocean City, Maryland. I know people be like, oh, that's right there. It's close. Da 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 da. Because if y'all don't know, I'm from Jersey. And, you know, I only have a weekend to, you know, get away without the kids, but it's going to be such a, you know, just such fresh air, like for real. I'm super duper excited. Like, you guys have no idea, even though it's still kind of close, but it's somewhere I ain't haven't been before. And I'm super excited. Today, I actually went shopping today. I got some couple new little fits. I got a suitcase. I got a couple other little things that I needed to travel with, so I'm super excited to show you. Let's get into it. So the first thing I'm going to show you guys is, hold on, give me one second, is a suitcase. Y'all, I got this big old suitcase right here. It's a decent size. It's like a medium size suitcase. It's got a lot of different compartments. Let me open the inside up for you guys. Ooh, hold on, give me a second, bear with me. This is what it's looking like. Very nice. Pockets on the inside. I was talking to someone and they said that I should get a duffel bag. And I'm like, I like my stuff organized. Anybody who knows me, I'm a Virgo. We are very organized people. We like our stuff in order. We just like to have space too. And we like to, I'm an overpacker. I like to make sure I have enough stuff and bring a little bit too much stuff than not enough stuff. So I got this. Actually got this at the thrift store, if you guys can see, for $12.99. Your girl went to a couple other stores and they wanted this for $40. $40, $50. Because this is the suitcase where the wheels turn. The wheels turn. So instead of just pulling it frontwards, excuse me, you could go side to side. You could go frontwards with it. And it's actually got the thing right here, and it adjusts to like right here. So I'm super super excited about this, and it has a handle here if you want to hold it from the side. Of course this would be zipped up, but I'm really really loving this. I gotta get one more for my boyfriend, because me and him are the ones that are going on this trip, and it's for our anniversary, if you guys don't know. I'm super duper excited. 7 years in the making, and hopefully the marathon continues. But anyway, I'm just like, y'all don't even know. I'm so freaking happy to just get away. But I gotta get another suitcase, so I'm working on that. But let's get into this outfit I got on. I didn't wear this today. I actually picked this up. I'm telling y'all, don't sleep on Gabe's. They need to have me as an ambassador or give me some discounts or some promo, because I'm telling you right now, the way I be talking about them is crazy. But this outfit, $3, yo. The top and the bottom. Can you believe this? This is a medium. I would have preferred it a bigger size, like a large or extra large. But your girl slid in this. Your girl had slid in this little outfit, I'm telling you right now. And it's got a hood too, so, you know, boop. But I thought this was cute just to lounge around in, you know, or whatever the case may be. So, and it's got pockets too, so, you know, they got me. What else did I get from there? I got a little sweater that I was going to bring with me on the trip, just in case one of the evenings, it's a little chilly. It's like a little crop top sweater. And this was $2. Your girl, I love discounts and bargains. I refuse to pay full price for anything. Unless I can't find it. Of course, half price, clearance, and all that. But, yes. So, it's like a Barbie pink. It's knitted. I'm loving this. Like I said, this is very cute. It's very cute. I love the way it's cuffed at the bottom here. But, that's self-explanatory. I got another little sweater for the evening, just in case it gets a little chilly. It's got buttons on it. It's a type sweater. Actually, this was $2 as well on clearance. You guys can see your girl is not capping. And this ties in the front, has a little tie right here after you button it up. So you tie it right here. Boom. You know, very, very cute. Something for the evening time. I'm gonna bring that. Your girl got some underwears. Mm-hmm. I got a couple few underwears. I got some little sexy stuff to wear. You already know. I got my kids these little swim tops. This isn't for the vacation. This is something that they're gonna need for the summertime. So I got those. I got this cute little, it's like a little slit dress. You can wear this underneath something that's like see-through, or if you want to just wear it like this with some shoes. So I thought this was like really cute to just bring along. Your girl got some bikini bottoms. Hold up, let me get all of them. Bikini bottoms. Got a whole bunch. I got this little burgundy one. I got this black one. Y'all already seen, I don't know if I showed y'all my tops from last time, but I got this little cheetah print. Sorry, I'm kind of rushing it a little bit, but I'm a little tired, so I'm trying to do this little vid real quick for you guys. I got yellow, high-waisted. Let me see what else I got. Your girl got some more little thongs, you know what I'm saying? I bought my daughter this shirt. I thought this was really, really cute. This is actually Under Armour. So I thought this was really cute for her to wear. What else did I get? I got some covers. Oh, let's get into these bags, honey. Look at this cute little bag with a nice little outfit. Or this reminds me of something I could, like a little tote bag that I could wear, like on, how can I put this? On like the beach or something. It's real silky inside. So if I got sand in it, I could literally just pull it out, shake it out. It has a little pocket here on the inside. But I love the bamboo. I love the bamboo handles. That's what really got me. And this was $4. So this is something that I would wear. I would wear while, you know, I'm on the beach or walking up or whatever the case may be. I was going to get one of them big floppy hats. Your girl was on a budget. So, you know, I couldn't spend all that in one shot. But I'm definitely going to go back and get me one of those big beach hats that them, you know, them girls that be laying out, you know. Little Beverly Hills stuff. So I got me this cute little clear, like it's almost kind of like a see-through, like I don't even know what type of material this is, but it's like a little tote bag. And it's so cute because it has a wallet literally attached to the, you know, attached to it. I can put my ID, a little money, a debit card, my, you know, whatever. Keep that little random little things. So I'm loving this little bag. This is something I would wear, you know, out during the day too. Or even at night, we go to a little beach bar or something. You know, something I can wear that's light and airy that, you know, I won't get tired of carrying. Let me see what else. Oh, look what I found. Remember last time I did the try on haul for the TikTok shorts? Your girl found the top. I'm wearing this on the way down there. This is going to be my little, because it's a 2-hour drive, so it's got a hood on it, and this is the top that goes with it. So I'm going to wear this with some, like, comfortable little sandals or sneakers or something and be straight chilling. What else? I got this other little baggie. This was half price because it had a sale, so it was $6, so I got it for $3. This is what I'm going to put, like, extra snacks. And extra little things that I need for the trip.
Hello, guys.
That's my son. But, yeah, this is just an extra little tote bag that I wanted to get. It's very durable. It's very clean. There's another zipper back here underneath and on the side. So, yes, we're definitely going to need this. I got this for my son so he can put his little football stuff in for the game. I already had got my daughter a black one, or if they want to trade, whatever. But I thought this would kind of... a cute little Adidas bag, and this was like $5. So, but what else? Is there anything else that I'm missing? I think that's it, really, you guys.